Chinese President Xi Jinping has hosted a meeting of the Political Bureau of the CPC Central Committee to discuss international efforts in fighting the COVID-19 pandemic, as well as China's economic status. Participants stressed that testing must be made available for everyone, especially those who have been in contact with COVID-19 patients. They also said China will boost its cooperation with the World Health Organization and the countries in need of assistance. The participants noted that China is facing an unprecedented economic challenge, and it should further open up and secure logistics and quality of its medical exports.